shape. Go pay to the hospital, rent, whatever. Go there.
Amen.
Say, man, I gotta go meet my wife for lunch. That make them say, well, he gotta be his wife for lunch.
Uh-huh.
And people wondering.
Amen.
Don't spend up your money unnecessary, women.
All right.
You know Johnny need a pair of shoes and you gonna buy a pair of shoes for yourself?
Wow.
No. Yeah. I'm telling you, be a truthful woman and buy Johnny his pair of shoes. The husband gave you money, buy Johnny a pair of shoes. Buy Johnny a pair of shoes, not yourself. You know you got two or three pair of shoes. All I want is designer name shoes. I'm telling you. Don't make no sense. You always walk. Walk. Ain't caring for your children, get child, get something or not. But a real mother will care, tell the truth. A real mother will tell the truth and buy the child what it needs. A real mother, I'll tell the truth. We need more realness in the house. Yes, Lord. For the Lord was given through mercy, through molded by grace and truth.
All right.
I'm going to tell you the truth about living for the Lord.
Yeah.
Right. What we're doing that?
Verse 16.
Yes, ma'am.
From whom the whole body fitly joined together and compact by that which every joint supplied, according to the effectual working in the measure of every part, make of increase of the body into the edifying of itself in love.
In love. How can you make an increase?
Love.
In love.
Yeah.
When you gonna start loving each other?
Amen.
When are you gonna start loving each other?
Amen.
You're getting older, saints of God, you're gonna need somebody.
Yeah.
You fall down, who gonna pick you up and then you end up by yourself? You're getting older.
Amen.
Y'all stop all that foolishness in about now. All that foolishness should be out of your heart.
Yeah.
Somebody say yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Cause if you hit me, I ain't gonna hit you back. I'm just gonna kick your skull in with a frying pan or something. I'm trying to get that foolishness out of you.
Amen.
Especially the one who's trying to get a hug or trying to get a wife. Get that foolishness out of you. Because it's time to live right.
Yes.
See, Ananias and Sapphira, they was hugging and wiving and they plotted against the man of God.
Amen.
Somebody say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Be truthful in your prayers here.
Amen.
Somebody say yes. When you promise God you're going to do something, do it.
Amen.
You promise yourself this year you're going to come. Let me tell you something, you better stop.